Hi, I'm Claire O'Brien. I am the marketing coordinator for the Community Roundtable.
And I'm Marianne McGarry, and I am the community manager for the network by the Community Roundtable.
Mariama, do you want to share with us just some of the highlights from the network thus far in May?
Yeah, absolutely. So we've had a really wonderful May. Top of the list, of course, is going to be our spring training cohort. The conversations that we're having, the insights that are made, it's just been wonderful. We also recently got to hear from Social Edge and Barrent, and they were able to tell us about their latest updates, which was very nice. And then can't forget to mention the Community Careers and Compensation Report. And Shannon and Jim just told us more about how they arrived at some of that data and kind of what we're thinking about the implications for the future.
Awesome. And if you haven't downloaded that CCC report yet, there are some awesome insights in there. So we will link it this video so you can download it if you haven't gotten that yet. And what is coming up in the network for June?
Oh my goodness, so many things, Claire. The biggest thing is that we are trying a new type of summer program that is kind of drive-in themed, where people get to show up, cameras off, mics off, and just watch some of our amazing past presentations. And of course, we also have our peer-to-peer coming up, which is all about global communities and multilingual strategies for localization.
Wow, that sounds amazing. So, network members obviously don't miss the programming. It's very exciting. But if you aren't a member of the network and that sounds enticing to you and you want to learn more and possibly jump on one of those calls and kind of see what the network is all about, message me. You can message us on any of our socials. You can email me, claire@communityroundtable.com, and I can get you in on one of those calls to see what it's all about. Thanks, Mariama.
Thanks, Claire.